into a bit of trouble and make it look
all of them were late.
Yeah. I don't think it's not left. Mooney, this is what it's been excavated. There must be a strata of clay here. Did they use it as a tip after they'd finished or what?
Yeah, I don't think so.
No, but
like this was probably excavated.
Beautiful lookouts, Dennis. Mm-hmm.
Possibly coal.
The railways across there to stop the erosion on that road we walked out on.
The way it is.
How is it? Came from here, I'd say. Okay.
Brick remains. Just as I'm sure we've been 50 feet.
Without anybody, there's all a world to go here. What
do you think it's floor and all? Bottom.
Probably went up an incline over the main hopper.
And it hit that bloody arm.
Yeah.
And dropped the goo out of it.
Right.
You know what? You know what I need in my pack?
Chalk.
Floor was hollow. So the flue was basically in the floor.
Yeah.
So they'd fire them from the side and the heat would go up to the roof and it would come down through the stacks of bricks, through the floor and out to the flue up to the chimney.
Yeah.
Now they say this is the start of the 6-foot track.